simultaneously becomes very natural. And we listen, we're sensitive. And we get into the nooks and crannies. Small staccato movement. And there's no right or wrong. It's just this. Because Holy Spirit wants to shift us in our lives. Literally. Through our body, we literally will get revelation and breakthrough knowledge. Absolutely, this is what happens. Literally, God wants to move through our lives. Physically, literally.
Execution stake.
do it. I'm a good one to encourage you. Because just when I thought, well, maybe he's not going to do it, he did it. 10.5 years of praying. The Tabernacle of David. Prophetic Dance Center. In Jerusalem. And do you know that I'm making history with the Lord? This is the first Prophetic Dance Center. So you must, as you co-labor with God, bring that into this world.
Thank you.
keep moving.